Consent is necessary the first time and every time you engage in sexual activity. It is never your fault if you experience sexual misconduct. If you witness potentially non-consensual sexual activity, safely prevent the behavior by creating a distraction or reaching out for help. If someone shares their story with you, believe them. Visit scranton.edu/care for resources and more information. It's on us to change the conversation. It's on us to end relationship violence and sexual misconduct.